Alright, I'm finna share today's catch with y'all. YouTube. Come here, big boy. Okay, that's one. Big old channel. See that backbone on it. See if we can't take this hook out of it, man. I'm gonna get my truck bed slimy, bro. Get my truck bed slimy. These here actually get it, but that trouble ain't playing no game. That trouble hook ain't playing no game. Sometimes this will kill him when he's trying to do all that. Oh boy. He up in there, ain't he, big boy? Let's see if we can't chunk down on him right there. Get a better grip. Mess around and cut the wire, and we don't want that. Okay. How about right there? Ah. That'll get it. I think that'll get it. Screwed up fishing. Catch number one. Now this was a surprise catch, yeah. See? This next one. This was a surprise catch. This was the surprise catch. Oh no, I done made my deal fall off of there. Come here, little daddy. Come here. I actually had both of these hooked up at the same time. Open your mouth. You got this steel in your lip, you don't want to get this. This little fella here, some nice size fillet, little channel cat. And here is the big. He dead now, y'all. He ain't got no more moving. I probably can't even get his mouth open. The shock got him. Oh, he might can't even get his mouth open. Surprise of the day. Get on in there. Get on in there. Curled up in the bucket on it, but check out them red markings on it. Got some on this side too. See them red markings? I mean the dots. Yeah. Bull red. Might as well go on and get the slicing and dicing on him. Say hi.
Screw up fishing. You got me, y'all. You got me good with that treble hook, man. I went for it. I knew I wasn't supposed to eat on that blue grill. I knew I was supposed to eat fresh organic bluegill, and he come with this old frozen bluegill and got me. That's what it is.
get out and get you some. Screwed up fishing.